Other news we're following. A fire forced a family of four in Virginia Beach to find a new place to stay. This is new video from the scene on Sedgemoor Road. That's near Wesleyan Drive and Diamond Springs Road. Firefighters tell us medics treated an adult on the scene for minor injuries. They also said the home has significant damage. We're working to learn what caused the fire.